The city of Galesburg is moving forward with a $1.7 million Federal Railroad crossing study. The city hopes it will help address safety and traffic concerns in two parts of the city. It could lead to a new underpass, too. The current one is a little more than 12 and a half feet. By raising the structure, taller vehicles could drive through. The railroad crossing elimination program will cover about 80% of the study's cost. Galesburg will pay about $170,000.